Hey everyone, back for another video, part 2 Metrolink Trends in World 4. So, here we go. Back to continue my train journey? Now we're moving. Got a clear signal. Yep, I'm definitely gonna be an engineer when I'm growing up. Y'all see, I'm only 17 years old. I better drop the bell. Now we're moving. Look, rain stopped. Are there not headlights? Wipers. Well, I passed by a crossing. Oh well. This says wiper is still on. When I get to the station, I'm gonna turn this off. Only the wipers. Two crossings. Thank you. This thing is like so cool. I would have to do this all day. But three rare crossings up ahead. Approach. You guys gotta blow horn rail crossings at all times. Next station, Silmore. Slimmer. Austin tells us about San Fernando. Next station, San Fernando. I better get the brakes ready. Forward brakes a little bit. I'll just see how if I can turn off this wiper. I'll throw it up a little bit. Came like about 10 seconds early. There we go. Now I'm gonna see if I can turn on this wiper. Huh, that's strange. This wiper never turns off. I'm gonna cut the clip and take a break for a while. I'll be back as soon as I can. Okay, YouTube, I'm back. I think I can't control this wiper. The locked doors, it gets moving. Here we go. It says right here. Just trans going up the hill. We're crossing up ahead. It's a sidewalk. I got two more clips to do for the cab coach, y'all. Never mind. Metrolink. About to go about 12, about to go 45 miles an hour. Here we go. Whoops. Looks like I'm about to come up some mountains up ahead. Maybe right or wrong. Now we're moving. Well, I better slow down to 45 miles an hour. Always take care of this train. Well, I got some mountains up ahead. Under a bridge. Those bridges are too low, like 2 feet to the bridge, to the passengers. Like, I just realized twice freight trains can't go in the metric line because the car heights, like all around cars and intermodal cars, they'll touch to the top of cause and problem. So I believe they reroute trains to the compass line. Advance approach. Another thing, y'all, I know a freight train that's single intermodal. Like, single intermodal train CSX. They're always single height. Only the ones can. Only the Baltimore House Street Tunnel is 2 inches tall. Is. Okay. Double that. Oh, here's my. Hey, I'm just having trouble talking. Double stacks, too tall for Baltimore's House Street Tunnel in Baltimore. That's why you had to do. Singer in a mole, only for CSX. Well, our station's coming up soon. I'm gonna have to cut the clip for a second. Okay, I'm back. Just about to come out of the tunnel. Got a diverging approach. I'm on the siding. This tunnel's like small. It's like more like about a feet high from those cars, the passenger ones. At those tunnels, like metric line, all rat cars and mole cars can't go through those tunnels. Could cause problems. Oh, big problems. I better slow the train down. Full service. Nice, what's going on? Grades. I got about to go downhill. This is like some kind of sighting? Don't know. I'd have to turn off the bell. I bet a slow train down soon. X signal. That's a big blast. Well, I got real across the bed. Look at those coach cars. Great paint schemes. I know it used to, I know sometimes they always had, long time ago I had M36PH and F59PH and F59PHIs. I bet those are not gonna be used anymore. Hand off. Uh oh. Alright. S-station. I have a stop indication up ahead. Could be a train meet, could be a train meet. Don't know. I have like 3 train meets on the way, I believe. I may be right or wrong. Okay. Time to lock doors. All right. Next station, Center Clarita. Now about to continue speed. Well, I got 50 miles an hour up ahead. But 2% grade? I better stay slow train down so I don't crash. Slow down a little bit. There we go. Got a big curve up ahead. Why is this thing still bothering me? I earned a trophy. ALV West Coaster Railroad. I'm 1 mile ahead. I'm be going about 39 miles an hour. And then guys, I'm gonna have to cut the clip right now. I'll do that. Okay, I'm back. About to go to curve of a mountain. Up in the mountain. .8% grade. A mile to Santa Clarita Station. That's not a crossing. This wipers keep moving, do not know why. We're moving. Station up ahead. Guys. When I stop the train, I'm gonna have to cut the clip. You know, just like take a break from video recording. Metrolink station. Oops. Well. All right. I'm about to cut the clip. Okay, YouTube. I'm back. Now our just last station. Last station is Via Princessa. Princessa. To track one. About to go uphill. I'm in a desert somewhere. Over the bridge. Approach. I'm about to be about to stop at the next signal. I'm about to stop at the station. Almost to station. I'm about a minute early. You know, guys, that's pretty much it for the Metrolink Northbound Part 2. If y'all like this video, make sure y'all leave a comment down below and click like and subscribe my channel. Also, I'll be leaving the Discord website down in the description, not in my channel description, on the about in my channel. Yeah. So, I'll see y'all in next video.